been going east on Indian Ripple Road, and we're getting ready to come up onto River Reserve Community. I'm going to take you for a drive around.
Okay, this could be a little tricky. Hold on just one minute. That is the Columbia model. And this is the first section, and this is a cul-de-sac. We'll drive down here and I'll show you a little bit of that. It's a Ballinger with all brick on it. And this is the pond, and beyond those trees is the Narrows Preserve, and as far as you can see out there is surrounded by preserve area. Okay, so this is the first section, and we have completed this street in, took 10 months to sell out, and just about 13 months to completely build this section out. And this is Riverstone Drive. We're going to drive up to the lots that you're looking at. And I'm going to show you the distance between the homes and then their backyards. It's a little, I mean, it's, you can see it when I showed you the aerial view, but it's a little different if you're in the neighborhood. For instance, sorry about that. Rounding this corner is where we ended the first phase, and then we're looking at the second phase. Lot 86 is, so these are the home sites that we were talking about. Lot 86. This is a front view of that home site. We've ordered blue skies today. This street dead ends right now. It will continue and add a couple more streets. I believe I sent you the overall map for the community. The land behind your property that you're looking at does belong to the City of Beaver Creek Schools. So this would be the view looking out your front door. It's like a roller coaster ride, huh? The sunrise is absolutely beautiful here, and behind your trees would be the sunset, and I get to see it every day going home, and it is just amazing. Street is Russ Engineering. They're also looking to put an Ohio State Engineering satellite school in here, just a small section of it. And that is all for today.